to Nzinga's Nation. I'm your host, Nzinga.
Welcome once again. I'm your host, Nzinga. Today I'd like to keep things on the lighter side of poetry. This is a poem that I wrote and dedicated to all my black men out there. I hope you enjoy it. It's called Black Man. Black man, from birth you must work twice as hard as anyone else to get what you want, has been your given slogan. Sure, you can be and have anything you want. Just remember, under the pressure that expected you to crumble. So, on your way up, never forget where you came from. For he's not worth the effort is their slogan. And yet, when you strive to reach for a better life, they look at you wrong. To discourage you, they call you a sellout. Don't mind them. It's just their fear of your success. And this is why you'll always find me at your side. And when you refuse to fall, they conspire against you. Your spirit to try and crush. Black man, from birth you have three strikes against you. You're black, you're a man, and you dare to strive to survive. And when they see you in the streets, to their belongings they hold on tight. When you stand next to them in line, they fake on a smile. They may not say it out loud, but you and I both know what's roaming on their mind. Black men, they may say times have changed, no longer are you in slight. Get over it. That time was so long ago. We have opened the doors of opportunity. In segregation, you are no longer kept. It is all just a matter of mind over matter. The better life is available for all to grab. But I wonder, when was the last time of their skin tone they were made aware? When did they last worry that their job interviewer for their skin color chose another? Or were chosen for the job due to a mandatory quota? For all of this, by you, I choose to stand. Many have asked, what do you see in them? If you really want to know, well, here's what I have to say. I choose my black man not because of some fucked up idea about miscegenation, nor because in you I see an enemy either, no. I choose him because I know his struggle. I know why and how he is misunderstood. I choose him for his strength, his capacity to overcome it all. His intelligence, his heart. I choose him because he is funny, romantic, and despite what you might think, a darn good father. I choose him because when he said my job for you here, he never gave up. I choose him because despite of it all, he remains kind, loving, sweet, and free. I choose him because when he said no school for you here, he went out there and made a school for his little bro and his little sis. I chose him because when we tried to live in peace, in your chosen exile for us, you killed four little girls. I chose him because it's him my heart chose, and more importantly, because after fighting for so long, I am free to choose. I chose him because he is a survivor, a warrior, a king. He is my king. I chose him because he is tall, dark, and handsome. And he walks like an Egyptian, a kinetic king. I chose him for he is my strong black man. And this goes out to all my strong black brothers out there. Keep it up.
Welcome to Nzinga's Nation. I'm your host, Nzinga.